Today we're gonna play Kerplunk. I'm so excited. That's really good. Okay, careful, don't lose your marbles. Attention. Choose a stick and pull. Okay, so we're gonna choose our numbers. I'm gonna be 2 and David's gonna be 1 on here. But first we gotta put in the marbles in.
Ooh. If you guys didn't subscribe yet, then please subscribe. And now let's go to the video.
Okay, so whoever pulls this, pulls one of these sticks, and if they get, and at the end, if all of them are gone, then whoever has the most marbles, then they lose. Okay, let's start. I'm gonna go first. 1. Okay, David. Okay. Oh, so far so good. Ooh. It's not good anymore. I have 1 now.
Not 4. So far so good for me.
So many marbles.
I know. I'm gonna have no marbles, guys. I hope so. Yes!
How are you? Oh no. Oh no.
Man.
Yeah,
but I'm
Okay, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I have 8.
And I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
That's gonna take so long to count, guys. You guys won. You got 100.
15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 24.
He has 24 marbles, and I have 8. So this round I won and David lost. Yay! So we're gonna play one more round. Okay guys, we put the sticks together. Now we're gonna see who wins this round. Now let's put the marbles in.
Alright. You